All right. So the part of the song that's going to play is part of the chorus where it goes, Mamacita, Mamacita, and then it kind of, let me just play the song for you so you know what part you're going to start at. So, so not this part.
Mamacita, que bonita.
So two counts of eight. So this is 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mamacita,
so that mamacita, that's what your first count is going to be. You're going to have poses. So the first pose, you're going to bring your arm up and your hip's going to hit to the left. So your left. So you're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. You can even jump out and hit to the right. You can either add a head nod if you want as well. 1, 2. You're going to switch your hip to the other side. 3, 4. 3, 4. But this arm is going to come up. 3, 4. This arm's just fisted on the bottom. So the counts are 6, 7, 8. You're going 1, 2. This is 3, 4. You're going to shift the hip again to the left. You're going 5, 6. And then the 7, 8 is going to be a hip to the left, and your hands are going to come to your hips. Your head is going to go whoom. So you're going around to your right. I think that's your right. That's my left. Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's go from the very beginning. If you didn't warm up your neck, I suggest doing a couple of head rolls because you could throw your neck out if you didn't warm up. Okay, let me make sure everyone's on the same page. Oh, someone just told me that IG Live has a limit of 1 hour. So let's hope that we don't go over the hour. Okay, so from the very beginning, I'm going to go nice and slow. Always freestyle. Freestyle before you actually start the routine. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going 1, 2. This is 3, 4. Switch hips 5, 6. Hips 7, 8. And that's going to be a lot faster, but we're just easing into it right now. Let's try that one more time. When you guys are hitting your poses, make sure it's nice and sharp. So don't blend it all together. Make sure that if you're going to jump into it, hoom, ha, hoom, nice and sharp. So if you have hair, long hair like me, make sure you really use the momentum with your head so that your hair doesn't get in your face. The more you whip it with momentum, the easier it is for the hair to get out of your face. Let's go again from the top, same pace. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2. Look 3, 4, 5, 6. Head 7, 8. Okay. Let's go again, but this time we're gonna go more tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2. Look 3, 4. Up 5, 6. Head 7, 8. And that's a slow hip. So 7, 8. From the 7, 8, your legs are going to drop into almost like a sumo squat, but leave a little bit of room. So don't go all the way down here. Stay about up here. Arms are going to come to the front. But before I get there, let's focus on our poses. I'm going to get rid of that clip. From the top, 5, nice and sharp, 6, 7, 8. We're going 1, 2, look 3, 4, up 5, 6, head 7, 8. This is whoom. So after 7, 8, you're dropping 1. Okay, I'm not going to move on yet. Let's try that pace one more time. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, look 3, 4, up 5, 6, head 7, 8, drop 1. Good. We'll do it with music, but give me one more time. This time, make sure your moves are really, really sharp. So if I take a picture of you, you should be either in this pose, this pose, this pose, and maybe in this pose with your hair all over the place. But let's try those first three. From the top, up tempo, 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, look 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, jump one. Right, awesome job. So let's try with music so that we have the tempo. If you're still feeling a little bit shaky about the timing, just watch so that you know when we're hitting the counts. If you don't count usually, try to as we go along. It'll make it a lot easier. If you want to try it with me, go ahead. Otherwise, we'll do it a couple of times so you get used to the counts. So remember, two counts of eight. So we're holding. This is our second. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
So it hits on all the words. I keep doing this because for IG, my feet don't get cut off, but for YouTube, it does. So I'm just going to stay back here. Let me make sure everyone's on the right page. Okay, so let's try that again. If you are watching, give it a go. Try to do the timing, and I'll do my best to give you counts.
Mamacita, mamacita,
que bonita. One, two. Two, two, three, four, here we go. Six, seven, eight.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
How are we doing? Good? Let me see. Okay. One more time. I can hear it. One more, Steph. Give me one more. So I'll give it to you guys one more time. Then we'll move on from the top with music.
Mamacita,
nice and sharp.
Mamacita, que bonita.
One. Two. Five. Six.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Nice job. Don't worry, we'll keep going back. We'll keep reviewing. I'm going to move on, though, so that we can add on a bit more. So you just ended on one. We're getting into end count. So we just finished seven, eight, drop one. Your left leg is going to go in. One, two, three. You're going to continue four, five. You're not going to actually finish this, and I'll explain that in a second. So you just dropped on the one, two, three, four. So this is a hip four, four, five, six. So let me go back. We're going, this is one, so left leg, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. My counts, hold on, let me get my counts for you because you guys know my counts are always off. So let me just do it a little bit faster. So we go one, two, no, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sorry, that's what it is. Try it medium tempo from the top. So we're going six, seven, medium tempo. One, two, look, three, four, five, six, head, seven, eight. Seven, eight. Oh, Lord. My counts. Give me a sec. I know you guys are laughing at me right now, but let me just figure it out.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
One, two, three. Seven, eight. I was right. I was totally right. So it goes one, two, five, six, seven, eight. One, two. If that made sense. So let me try it one more time without music. So you're going from the top six, seven, eight. Go one, two, three, four, five, six, head, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This leg is gonna come up. head's gonna dip down. Hum, hum. So you're giving yourself a body roll, 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 two rolls. Try that again. So this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This finishes, but then you bring your arm back up to prep. One, two, three, four. You're gonna take this left hand, I lied, right hand, five, six. So five, six, look, seven, eight, gaka. So comes up the booty, down, up. And it goes, there's like a drum beat in there. You'll hear it when I play the music, but let's go back. So we're dropping from one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, head, seven, eight, and I'm gonna have you guys hold on the one because it's really quick. And hold one, you're gonna push down. One, two, three, four. So you're pushing down. Actually push down here if you get that far. Let's go back. From the very top, we'll go slow with the poses and everything all the way up to that point. Then we'll go medium tempo and then we'll go a bit faster. Then we'll go with music. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, look, three, four. This is five, six, head, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two. This is three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a hold one, two, three, four. Try that again. This time, maybe a little bit faster. Whew, I'm out of shape, guys. I'm already out of breath. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and hold one, two, three, four. It's a bit of a weird count because in the music, it's like a drum. It's like a ba-da, and then the one jumps in right away. So that's why I'm adding the one. It's not going to make sense now, but when you hear the music, it will. Let's try it with music. We'll do it a couple times.
Mamacita,
catch your breath.
Mamacita, que bonita.
Five, six, five, six, seven, eight.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Did you guys hear that? Gaka with the music. So it's really quick. Gaka, one, two, three, four. So it feels, when we're doing it with the counts, it feels like it's a long pause, but it's not. It comes really fast and then straight into it. Let's try it again from the very top.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Five, six, pull out. Here we go.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a nunca tumba, siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le secundan, sale mi gata la funda. Le gusta sudarle el alcohol, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de cristian.
One thing I forgot to mention, but I don't know if I did mention it, was when you come from here. What is this? 7, 8. Your head drops and it's a really quick ga-ga. And a 1, 2, 3, 4. The lower you get, the better. So make sure when you guys are whining that I could see a level change. How are we feeling? I'm gonna turn comments on for a second. I don't know if this is a good method, but are there questions about any of the parts? Okay, somebody is asking a music a tad bit louder. Okay, let's see. How are my IG people doing? Can you hear the music? Is that better? Last count of 8. Okay, so I'm going to play the music. Tell me if it's loud enough, because some of you guys are telling me that it's not loud enough. Okay, awesome. Okay, sorry, just had to fix the music. I had to fix some of the hiccups. So I'm hearing... okay, so we're going to start again from the beginning. Some of you are asking for me to turn around, but I think I'm already mirrored. That's what you guys are telling me. So I don't need to turn around, right? Okay, so sorry, this is my first time doing this. So I just want to make sure you guys are good to go and that the music is good and everything. So I'm going to turn off comments. I'm hearing you guys want me to go over the last count of 8. And okay, so let's go from top to bottom with counts. If you're joining us right now for the first time, awesome. I'm starting from the beginning. So don't worry if you missed anything. I'm gonna turn off comments. We're gonna start over. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna turn around. I'm just gonna stay the way I am. Okay. Okay, so from the very top, let's go from our poses. So 5, we'll go like a medium-ish tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're posing 1, 2, look, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8 to drop 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, body roll twice, 3, 4. Use this arm, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so let's do that a little bit faster from the top. I know the last count of 8 was a little bit sticky, so we'll just go from the top and just count. Make sure you're counting. From the top, 6, 7, 8, we're going 1, 2, look, 3, 4, 5, 6, roll 7, 8, drop 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, double 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's try a little bit faster from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. That 1 will get you when you count, but with the music, it's fine. Let's try it with the music.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a nunca tu mamá, siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le secundan, sale mi gata en la funda.
All right, can't see your comments, but I can hear one more time. So we'll go another time. One more time till we move on.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
I hope those last couple of counts were good for you guys. I'm going to move on a little bit. So we just did and one, two, three, four. It's a pretty quick body roll. I'm going to the left, so I'm assuming that you guys would be going to the right, maybe. So don't go all the way down, because then the next step is going to be hard to follow. So after you guys come one, two, three, four, you're going to step in that direction. I'm just going to give you the feet for now and the chest. So you're going step, chest, pop. And okay, let me just give you the feet. So you're going two, three, four. I'm just going to give you the feet. One, two, three, four. So all your feet are doing is step together, step together. Okay, forget the arms for now, because I'm going to give you that after. Your chest, after you come from here, you're going chest, concave, chest, hum. Chest, concave, chest, hum. Okay, try that from the Ada. One, two, three, four. This is five, a six, and a seven, a eight. Okay, so make sure I could see your chest popping when you go from side to side. Try it one more time. Same part. So this is eight, one, two, three, four. As a matter of fact, instead of coming down here, kind of like what I just did, just drop your arms. It'll make it easier. So one, two, three, four, five, a six, and a seven, a eight. Good. So if you got that, all you're adding is a roll and a pop and a roll and a pop, giving you a little dance hall. So we just did eight, one, two, three, four, five, a six, and a seven, and a eight. Now, if you feel like this, that's okay. If you feel like it's too crazy adding the arms, stick to pumping it, and when you start to get more comfortable, you can add that in. So this is an all levels class, so I'm giving you guys options right now. So do whatever works for you. Don't obviously push yourself, but if it's going to mess you up for some of the dance, then don't do it. But if you feel like eventually you can change it after. So from the eight, one, two, three, four, five, and a six, and a seven, and a eight. And there is a little bit of a booty pop. So you're going eight, one, two, three, four, five, and a six, and a seven, and a eight. Can I move on? I'm going to move on just a little bit. From here, my favorite move of all time, because I do it like in all my routines. You're going to step, head whip, click, click. But it's not just one click. You're going to give me, let me give you the counts, actually. So we just did eight, one, two, three, four, five, a six, and a seven, a eight, one, a two, a three, a four, to go a five, six, seven, a eight. Now that part's quick, so I'm going to go back and review for you guys. Let's go from here, actually. We'll go really, really slow, because I know some of you want me to backtrack a bit, so let's do that. So we're here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, twice, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one. And a hold one, two, three, four. This is five, six, seven, eight. Head one, two, three, four. This is five, six. Watch this foot. I'm just going to do the foot for now. Seven, eight. It's almost like a step ball change. So one more time. You just did eight, hold one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is one, a two, a three, a four, five, six, seven, eight. So my arms are pushing and circling out. So I'm going click, 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 punch, booty. So that's a little bit of a juke. Ha. Step behind slightly, not all the way back here. Gah, gah, whoo. And that's going to prep us for the next part. Shall we go back? Let's go from one more time from here, from the boom. Then we'll go back from the top. How's everyone doing? Let me double check. Raise my hands up. Raise my hands up, meaning I'm confused. Make sure if you guys are asking a question, you're clear, because I'm not really sure what that means. Okay, let's go from the top. From the top, top. I lied. Yes, top, top. I'm having a conversation with myself, guys. Even though you're not commenting, I'm just like, anyways, from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Go one, two, look, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And a one, two, double, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, a two, a three, a four, five, six, seven, eight. Awesome job, guys and girls. We got to go tempo. That was like a little bit slower than tempo. So we're going to go up tempo and then we'll try it with music and then we'll have a water break. Okay, from the very top. Up tempo, lots of energy. Five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, look, three, four, up, five, six, head, seven, eight. Go one, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and a three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, a two, a three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Kind of ish. That was kind of tempo. We're actually going to go tempo and then. Okay, here we go. Tempo, tempo with music. Catch your breath. Don't grab that water yet. I know you want it, so do I, but push through this twice, then we get water.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Here we go. Five, six.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a nunca tumba. Siempre está lista para la rumba.
One more time. One more time. Right away. You got this. Here we go.
Mamacita, que bonita.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita. mamacita.
Ella no le baja nunca en tumba, siempre anda lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le sucumba, sale mi gata en la funda. Le gusta sudar el alcohol, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior, siempre llega cuando sale el sol. Dame lo que yo sé.
Good job, guys. Awesome job. Grab some water really quick. I know I need some. Hydration is really important. We'll go again with music, and then we will add more. I am trying to kind of cater to everyone's pace right now. So while you take your water break, comment anything in terms of, like, if you want me to move on, do you think I'm moving too slow? Do you need clarification on specific parts? Let me know now, because I'm going to turn off comments in a sec. Who gives water breaks during IG? Does anyone actually do that? Well, I do. Whew. Newer part one more time. Sure. The name of the song is called Mamacita, and it's by Ozuna and Black Eyed Peas. Let's see, how many more counts? Well, that's up to you guys. Let's see, we haven't even reached like 8 counts of 8 yet. Okay, so we'll do the last little part. Yes, pace is good because I'm out of shape. I don't know about you guys. Whew. Good pace. Okay, awesome. All right, so I'm hearing like both. Oh, okay. So for those of you, like I said, I was mirrored, but I don't know what's happening. I don't know how it shows on your end, but this is my right hand. So when I say, I don't know if I've been switching it up, but I tried to switch it up in the beginning. And there's supposedly only 20 minutes left in the IG Live. Well then, what does one do when IG Live pushes you out of your own IG Live? Do I start another one? Oh, okay. So if this is my right hand and you guys are telling me this is your right, I guess I don't have to switch anything. Okay. So I'm going to try my best to get through as much as I can before they cut me off. Okay. Let's just do this. Let's just do this. I'm turning off comments. Okay. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go over the last count of eight one more time. The good thing is that I don't think YouTube cuts me off, so you could always jump into my YouTube if you want, but I'll try my best to do this before it cuts off. And if it does, I apologize. But for IG, I'll start it over again, and then for my YouTubers, I don't think they cut me off. So anyways, let's go. So we just did 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go a little bit faster. Same part. So we're going 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. I'm going to move on a little bit. We'll go from the top after, but I don't want to keep going back and then get kicked out. So we just did ha, ha, ha. From here, you're going to dive down to the right, but you're punching. You're going 1, 2, 3, 4. So as your head is snaking into your foot, whoom. Click, click, whoom, click, click. I'll give you the counts. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4. From here, you're going 5, 6. This is 7, 8. So your legs, my legs are straight. I'm just dipping my head and coming up. So we just did 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, dip, seven, eight. Don't come all the way up. You should probably come to about here. Not flat back, but a little bit higher. From here, you're gonna groove right, left, right, left. So I'm going, how do I explain this? Lean, lean to the right, lean to the left, lean to the right, lean to the left. Okay? Your arms are just pushing up. So you're going hoom, 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 hoom. Just your arms are pushing up until the bottom of your chin. Let's go back. Let's go back from Ada. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is one, a two, a three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, a two, head, three, a four, five, a six, seven, eight. Groove, one, two, three, four. You're only giving me four of those. If you guys want to know what that looks like from this way, you're going right, left, right, left. So you're leaning into the right, into the left, into the right, into the left. Okay, I hope that makes sense. Let's go from, okay, let's go from the very top, from the top top, so from the poses. We're gonna go medium tempo all the way through. Try to do your best to remember. If it's gonna be a mark, that's fine, but make sure it's a strong mark. From the top, six, seven, eight. One, two, look, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, drop, one, a two, a three, a four, a five, six, seven, eight, a one, two, go, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, a two, a three, a four, five, six, seven, a eight, one, a two, three, a four, five, a six, dip, seven, eight, groove, one, two, three, four. Very nice. I know we've been going without music, so I'm gonna do it one more time. Let's go a little bit more tempo, and then we're gonna throw in the music and we're gonna run it a couple times, okay? What time is it? Okay, here we go. From the top, tempo, five, six, seven, eight, go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, go, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, a two, a three, a four, five, a six, seven, eight, groove, one, two, three, four. Very nice. Ignore the dog barking in the background. Here we go. From the very top. Whew. And if my IG Live does happen to cut out, I'm just going to start it over again. So try my best not to rush so I could still give you guys the all levels pace. So yeah. Music.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Try full out. Five, six, seven, eight.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le baja nunca tu mamá, siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le secundan, sale mi gata la funda. Le gusta sudarle el alcohol, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior, siempre llega cuando sale el sol.
Nice job. And I can hear you guys saying, that wasn't the pace that you were going at. That's so much faster. Well, sorry. Let's try this again. Obviously, the pace is a little bit faster than what we ran. But if you're counting if you're counting to the beat of the music, you should be fine. Let's try it one more time.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Make sure to make your poses nice and strong. 5, 6.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a notar tu siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le secunda. Sale mi gata en la funda. Le gusta sudar el alcohol. Sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior. Su pelea cuando sale el sol. Dame lo que yo sé. Una botella de rosé. Que la chori tiene sed. Ese booty mami la rompe. Ella tiene algo que hace que a mí me guste.
Oh, I'm sweating. Okay, let's see. Should I move on? Or should I add? Or should we do it one more time, music? Let me know. What do you want? Move on? Oh, grab a quick sip of water. I will be saving the live, so don't worry. I'm not gonna add on too much more. We are gonna do it a few more times with music. One more time, again with music. Okay. I'm getting mixtures of both. Okay, let's do it one more time with music. Oh gosh, IG sucks, guys. I have to log out of IG Live, save it, and then come back on. Aww. Okay, let's go one more time without music. Once again, if it cuts off, either log into the YouTube or I'll start another IG Live. This thing doesn't even tell me like how long I've been on this for. Okay, some of you are telling me to move on. Okay, I tell you what, I have a feeling some of you guys might need to actually leave this chat before the time is done. So what I'm going to do quickly is add the last little part for those of you that want to move on. Someone's saying it doesn't end after the hour. Okay, so I'm going to turn off comments. Okay, I have to do it one more time with music. I can't move on if people are asking. That's just me. So let's do one more time with music, and then I will add the last little part. This thing better not cut off on you guys.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Full out, so we can move on. Here we go. 5, 6.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a nunca tu siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que la segunda. Sale mi gata en la funda.
Ooh. Calorie burner. Okay, here we go. For those of you that want to move on, let's go. So we just did push, 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 push. So you should be leaning on this leg. You're going to step with this one. You're going to open these arms up. Step, hike. You're going to hike this hip. So we just did hum, 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 hum. Open up, hum, hip. After you drop this foot, you're going to hip down, up. And that's just a normal down, up. From here, on this foot, you're giving me ga, 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 ga. So sideways, hum, 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 hum. Arms, hum, ga, ga, ga. So it's like you're serving, serving. So I'm doing this, da, da, da. Let me go back. What are the counts? 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The tone is going to change on this part. 7, head on 8. We're going 1, 2. You're stepping with this foot. three of four. So your body's turning. Let me do that again. So this is 7, 8. Push 1, 2, just the feet. 3, 4. So it's tap, ga, ga. The arms, if you're not comfortable doing arms, leave it out. But if you want the arms, 7, 8. This is 1, 2. You're going 3, 4. Ga, ga, ga. Just kidding. Just drop the arms. Hum, da, da. Your head is going hum to the whatever direction that is for you left. Ga, 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 ga. I'll add counts. So this is 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's going to be more poses, but this time I'm kind of giving you a little bit of freedom. So let's go back for a sec because I just kind of pummeled through that part. So you are going last 8 count in slow-mo. So let's go back before that other count. So 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Head 1, 2, head 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. Groove 1, 2, 3, 4. We're stepping 5, hike 6, 7, 8. New part. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. Just bring it together on 8. I think it's going to go into another Mamacita, but we'll visit that in a second. Whew. Go from the top. No music. We'll go like a nice tempo, not quite tempo, to put it all together. And then we'll try it with music. Here we go. You got this.
Mamacita.
That's pretty much the end. There was more, but I'll do a vote and see who wants to stay on. Here we go.
Mamacita, mamacita, qué bonita.
Mamacita. Ella no le va a nunca tumba, siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que le secunda, sale mi gata la funda. Le gusta sudar en el cor, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior, su peña cuando cae el sol. Dame de lo que yo sé.
So, if you noticed, that last little part is another pose, pose, hit, 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 hit. So you're kind of free to add your own poses. This is after ga, da, da. And click and click and click. Ha, pose, pose. I kind of hit ha, 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 ha. However you want to hit it is up to you. I like to give a little bit of creative freedom. It's telling me that there's 25 seconds left on my IG Live. That was technically the end of it. I was planning on getting at least 8 counts. Really quickly, you have 10 seconds. Who wants to continue? If you do, I will continue on another IG Live, but I have to save everything and post it after. Oh, really, really quick. I have 2 seconds. Really, really quick. Okay. So for those of you on YouTube, give me a really quick moment so that I can, like, I don't know. I'm just going to share this really quick. I'll play the music for you guys, yeah? Run it on your own. I'm hoping that whatever just happened worked, but give me a sec. really quick.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita. Mamacita, mamacita.
Here we go.
Que bonita.
Ella no le va a notar tu mamá, siempre anda lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que la secunda, sale mi gata en la cumbia. Le gusta sudar el alcohol, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior, siempre llega cuando sale el sol. Dame lo que yo sé, una botella.
Okay, so I'm gonna finish the choreo. I'm just trying to figure out this IG situation. Nobody told me that it didn't actually save. So now I'm like, how long does it actually take to save to an Instagram live? Like, do I actually have to like, can I just start an IG? Okay, I'm gonna go live again, but I don't know if it's letting me. Okay. All right. This is a part two of part two of Steph's live reggaeton class. So thank you so much for those of you that are joining me again. I had no idea that IG actually cuts you off. Like, that's kind of crazy. YouTube, what's up? You guys are still going. Awesome job. Thank you to those of you that are still joining me. What up, what up? So I'm gonna give a moment just for people to continue joining me. For those of you that are joining for the first time, I'm into my reggaeton routine, 8 counts in. Oh. Thanks for that, Christine. So apparently YouTube and IG are mirrored differently. Oh, hey. Okay, so Anasay, I see that you switched to YouTube. So Gabby switched to YouTube as well. Awesome. So it doesn't matter if you're on the same platform or if you are on YouTube. I will continue. I'm just giving it a moment for you guys to join back. I'll give it like another minute or so. Keep your bodies warm. I just want to mention that this is a pay what you can. So if you can't pay anything right now, that's fine. If you feel like donating, tipping the teacher, go ahead and do that. You could either find the link in my description or in the bio or in my recent post on IG. We'll see. If you guys post your videos and you tag me and I see that you're having a great time, then maybe I'll do another one. But for now, we'll see. It all depends on feedback from you guys, right? Okay. Hey, Toya, how's it going? What's up, girl? Okay, so I'm just waiting for people to come back into the chat because my previous part one got cut off. Okay, so what I'll do is I will start from the very beginning, so that you guys can basically continue where we left off. And then I'll add on the last little part. It's a little bit, I created 8 counts and then I kind of went into 12 like ish. So okay. So yeah, I didn't know that YouTube isn't mirrored. So I guess it's opposite. When in the music do we start dancing? Seconds or minutes? That's a good question. I'll tell you in a second, Christina. I did a little trick on my phone. So I actually started the music. I started a different part. Okay. I will continue in a moment. Let's see. Okay, Christina, I will get to your question at the end because I don't know what part of the music I started at because I have it automatic on this. So let's continue because I know some of you guys might have other places to go. I don't know where, but Let's continue. Oh my gosh, I keep sitting on my feet and messing my feet up. I think I made my feet fall asleep. Okay, so we're gonna go medium tap from the very top up until where we just finished. We'll go like a kind of like a medium tempo. Oh yeah, let me turn off comments. Okay, so from the very top, we go 5, 6, medium tempo, 1, 2, look, 3, 4, 5, 6, go 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, double, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, push 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is 7, 8, groove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna go slow on this part. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, like I mentioned, give me 2 of your own poses. So anything you want, and you can change it up. So 3, 4. Give me hip together. Okay, I'll give you counts for that. This is from after we came here. What is this? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose 1, 2. Pose 3, 4. Hip together. We're good? Okay, let me just make sure everyone's okay. Okay, so from the top again, a little bit faster, then we'll try with music. Just remember at that last part, you guys are hitting your own pose, and then you're grooving right and a left and a right and a left. And if you want to add arms, if you want to get low, that's up to you. I'm giving you a little bit of creative freedom on that part. Okay, from the top without music, 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, head 7, 8, drop 1, 2, 3, 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, double, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, head 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, groove 1, 2, 3, 4, step 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, pose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice job. How are we doing? Music? Let's try it with music. Here we go.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Mamacita. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ella no le va a nunca tu mamá. Siempre anda lista para la rumba.
Turn on the comments on IG for a sec. Grab some water really quick. Let me know. Do you guys want music again? We can go over it a couple more times. Totally up to you guys. I don't know about you, but I am sweating. And yeah. Music? Let me know. Let me know what you guys want. Whew. I might have to do more of these. It's like the only way that I'm actually gonna get a workout. Okay, so we're gonna go with music. The last part slow. So a lot of you are asking if I'm gonna save the video. I'm gonna do my best to do that. What I probably will do is save the YouTube version that I have and then post the link in my bio so you could follow properly. I'll try to do the IG one as well, but I just like that the YouTube has a wider space to see. Some of you are saying that YouTube isn't mirrored, so if I do post it, I'll edit it and I'll flip it so that you guys can see it properly. Does that sound good? Okay, so we're gonna do it with music a few more times. I don't know if I'm gonna add more just because I kind of went a bit longer than what I was supposed to. I didn't really have a defined length. So I believe that's where it's gonna end. So we're gonna do with music a couple of times. If you have any specific areas you wanna go over with, we'll do that. Becky, I saw your comment, so I will go over the last eight really quick because it is a quicker part. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna go over that last little section. So we just did 5, 6, 7, 8 step. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm going right, left, drop the right arm, keep the left arm up. So I'm going right, left, ha. My feet are going ga, ga, ga. Actually, this arm dropped too, so just kidding. Ga, ga. I might be remixing that part, but just make it your own. So we just did 7, 8, slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose 1, 2, anything, and then anything you want as long as you're popping your chest. Ha, 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 together. Yeah? Let's go from the very top with music. Tip top with music. You guys got this. Great job. Awesome job. Try to go full out now. Here we go. Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita. Ella no le va a nunca tu mamá. Siempre está lista para la rumba. Dormido que le sacunda. All right. How did we do? Great job. Awesome job. I know we're going to do it a couple more times. I want you guys to focus on maybe fixing any mistakes. Try to execute your movements a bit cleaner. Really push yourself. If this is the first time you've been dancing in a while, congrats for getting back on your feet. But like I said, really, really push yourself and own it. Have fun with it. The parts that you guys are freestyling or in the beginning, add your own flavor when you have your poses. And at the very end, if you want to add your own flavor and just have fun with it, go ahead. That's what dancing's all about. Let's try it Again.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Five, six, pull up.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va a nunca tu siempre está lista para la ropa. Dos amigos que le secunda. Sale mi gata la funda. Le gusta sudar el alcohol. Sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior. Si te lleva cuando sale el sol. Dame lo que yo sé. Una botella de rosé. En la chorí tiene sed. Ese morir por mi lado. Ella tiene algo que así también me gusta.
Oh, I'm sweating. I don't know about you guys. How are we doing? Oh, let's see. Comments back on. How are we doing, guys? Couple more? Few more times with music. Okay, as you get comfortable with it, make sure that you guys are adding your own flavor, you're having fun. Like I said, I'll try my best to post this for you guys. Any parts that you want me to go over, let me know now. Last chance. Any more? Okay, so music. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna turn commenting off. We're gonna go to music a few more times. Okay, here we go.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Ella no le va nunca en tumba, siempre está lista para la rumba. Dos amigos que la secunda, sale mi gata la funda. Le gusta sudar el alcohol, sola la pasa mejor. Vestida de Cristian Dior, si te lleva cuando sale el sol. Dame lo que yo sé, una botella de rosé. Que la chorí tiene sed, ese burrito.
Oh, so good. I hope you guys are sweating just as much as me. Yeah, I'm gonna turn comments back on. I want to see how you guys are feeling. And if this is your first time dancing with me, welcome. Let me know how you felt about everything, if the level was good, how was the pace. I know there's a bit of a lag on these things, so sometimes I ask a question and I don't actually see what you guys are typing until after. Do you guys want to go one more time? Oh, I'm seeing a couple of first-time dancers here. First-time dancing after having a baby. Wow, congrats, girl. The last hair flip. Last hair flip. Okay. Okay, what is my last hair flip? Is it this one? That part, Mira? A lot of first timers. Okay, one more time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over the last little part one more time without music, and then we'll do it, say, one last time with music. Yeah? Okay. I know I went a little bit over an hour, but hey, why not? We can do it. Okay, the last part. So this is 7, 8. We're pushing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 1, 2. Pose 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm adding arms, but you don't have to do this. I'm just doing it because I feel like it. I want you guys to do whatever you feel as well. So whatever comes naturally, I want you guys just to put your own flavor. You don't have to follow me for that last part. And then I keep doing this after. That's all freestyle. That's just naturally what's coming to me. If you want to follow that as choreo, go ahead. Otherwise, add your own flavor. Do you. All right, let's do this. Push yourself. Have fun with it. Here we go.
Mamacita, mamacita, que bonita.
Get the nerves out. Next part of the choreo might have been. Oh, all right, turn your comments back on. Grab some water. Whew. As you can tell, I'm struggling through my own choreo. All right, guys, so I hope you enjoyed my first Insta and YouTube live. It looks like I went more towards an hour and a half, but as always, I hate moving forward. I don't like leaving people behind. So maybe that's why I pace myself so that everyone can follow. Oh, wow. Germany. What up, Germany? It's 2 a.m. in Germany. But yeah, give me feedback. Tag me in your videos. Let me know what you liked, what you disliked. I'm always up for constructive criticism because that's the only way I can improve. And yeah, if there's enough requests to do another one, send me your song requests. And if there's enough requests, then I'll do another one for you guys. I'm not sure if it's normal for someone to keep turning comments on and off, but it's the only way, at least when I use these platforms, to kind of get an idea of if you're following or not. So, oh, thanks, guys. Okay, yes, timestamp. So some of you guys are asking for the time that I started the music at. Just give me a second so I could bring it up in my playlist. I have it on another phone. So if you look this song up, so if you find the song on Spotify, maybe even YouTube, I believe, the timestamp that we started at was 27 or 28 seconds. So, yeah, let me just play it.
Mamacita, que bonita.
Yeah, 27 or 28 seconds. Well, 27 or 28 is where I started my music to give you two counts of eight. But it's probably going to be, like Allison said, 34 seconds is when you actually start the choreo. So if you find the song, make sure that that's where you start. I'm seeing a lot of thank yous. You guys are so welcome. I really appreciate you guys joining me. I will try my best to add the video. So just in case you missed anything, you can find it either on YouTube or on IG Live. I'm going to have to kind of push everything together. Keep the feedback coming. and I'll see you guys soon. I'm seeing a request to do it one more time. Does anybody else want to do it one more time? I'm just reading all the comments. Okay, so we're gonna go one more time. One more time. I missed you guys too. I know that it's been tough times. It sucks not being able to get into the dance studio. It's like, well, for myself, it's a release. I'm sure it's a release for a lot of you guys too. I had a lot of fun dancing with you guys. Okay, so let's go one more time. I'm seeing you guys are requesting that. I'm gonna turn off comments really quickly. I'll do a last goodbye after this. Let's do this. Last time. Last time. Make it a good one. Shake out the EB cheese. Guys, I don't know about you, but apparently I burned 500 calories. So it's an awesome workout. I'm going to turn comments back on to say a last goodbye. So like I said, this was my first time doing a live class. I didn't know how long I was going to run it for. It looks like an hour and a half. Next time we'll see, maybe I'll keep it to the YouTube platform, but I know a lot of people use IG Live. So like I said, make sure you tag me, make sure you, post you learning the dance. I'd love to see you guys, love to see you guys dancing my choreo. And like I said, give me feedback, send me a DM, let me know how you felt about everything, and maybe I will perhaps do another one sometime soon. Peace. You're very welcome, Anna Maria. All right, guys. So like I said, I'm going to post it. I'm going to end this now and then give me your feedback. Let me know what you thought. See you guys later. Peace out. I had fun dancing with you all. I love that you guys are all from different countries. So awesome. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm going to close out my YouTube live now, and hopefully I get to see you guys again really soon. Make sure if you do learn the choreo and you post it on social media, tag me so I can see it. And yeah, peace out.